Your problem's not that you're poor, it's just you suck at being poor. If you want nice shit, you're just gonna have to take some old shit and make it nice shit. Being completely useless is a luxury of the rich. And you're not rich, you're poor. If you want to be poor and just have old garbage, then fine, you're good to go. But if you're gonna sit around and cry about how you have nothing nice, but then you're doing nothing to have anything nice, that's your own fault.